When I came when I was five, we were only here for one night. Yeah. And then we went to Puerto Rico. So I actually came when I was 15 and I didn't speak a word of English. And so the first 6 months were rough because back then they didn't have what they have now where you have all these like classes in Spanish and then they kind of ease you. No, I went from a very hard high school in Puerto Rico